I've decided to put her into the Red Dead world. Just going to share for a bit while I do it, while I finalize it. There we go. Now Christina's in the Red Hood world as well. Maybe she's a time traveler. Got back to the future.